Hello.
Hello, Nerd.
Voice reveal. Okay. Let's start. Thank you so much for coming and participate in this concert. I already ask forgiveness for my weird accent and if sometimes I'll freeze, surely. So, okay. voice reveal, yep. Okay, we'll have multiple players and you freeze. Yep, it's cold here. Okay, should we start? Okay, it's my turn. So yeah, I'll be playing a song from Super Mario 64, Dire Dire Docks. No, mozzarella. Okay, then I'll be playing an Italian song from Ludovico Einaudi, Le Onde, it means waves. And then I'll be playing Colors, the opening from Code Geass. So, yeah, I'll start. And before starting, mozzarella. Okay, quick disclaimer before playing Colors. The next one, on Colors, of course, I'll be playing with backing tracks, like I do in my videos. So, small volume warning. Okay. That was me. That was my part of this concert. Now let's move on. We have the Q-test here. Are you ready? Yep. Okay. So, Nanachi or Piano Nymphe on YouTube is going to play Exile from Celeste and Last Train On from Anohana. So, enjoy. Thank you. That was so good. See, I told you, you are cute. Anna, she cute, confirmed. No, you. Okay, moving on. Now, we have a video. This is pre-recorded. This is from my friend, Wei. No, Wei. And actually, No, Wei. This one is a request from me. So, he just played it. He'll play A Cruel Angel Stasis from Neon Genesis Evangelion. And yeah, nerd voice. Okay, I'll stream my video. Just a second. There you go. So please join the stream. And enjoy. That was so good, especially the key change. Really beautiful. Oh, by the way, guys, make sure to link your YouTube channels, Nanachi and Wei, for now. So other people, if they want, can sub. Yep. Give us your channel. Okay, moving on. Now, will have the best waifu. I guess everyone knows who is the best waifu. Okay, so we'll have Koda. Yep, Koda best waifu. That will play Shock from Attack on Titan, Flower from A Silent Voice in a lullaby version, and then Green Sleeves. So enjoy. I won't comment the video title, so moving on. Thank you. that was so good. Coda proving that he is the best waifu indeed. Okay. Moving on. The next one is from Tracker. And he literally sent me it, the video, like 1 hour ago. So he did the best for participating. So here we are. Okay. Just a second. Meanwhile, let's move on the next one while it's downloading. Okay, it's Dominic, and he'll play the office team and oh god, Bakemono to Yobarete. I guess that's the right pronunciation. So okay, let's go. That's what she said. This was amazing. If anyone can paste the Dom channel, so if you want to sub to him, go on. Okay, now I'll try to stream tracker video. Make sure to join the stream. And we actually have a face reveal. That was so good. Really incredible. Make sure to paste your channel so people can sub to you. Okay. Moving on. Now we'll have Italiano. Okay. This one is one of my favorite song from The Rising of the Shield Hero. And little fun fact. On YouTube there are only for now only two covers of this song, one from me and one from Locke. So I'll be streaming this video, and yep, it's Okami. This was Okami from Locke. And I don't know what to say. It's incredible. I really love this song. Okay. Make sure to paste your channel, lock. And now we'll have a particular guest, because it's not a human. And it's not a living being. It's a banana. So, this is from Just Cosplay Sings. And she actually made a really nice video for this concert. So, hope you all enjoy.
Good evening, beautiful people, or good afternoon or good morning to some of you. My name is Viv, or you may know me as Just Cosplay Sings. Now, normally I would cosplay and I'll sing, but you are now watching the Nerd Piano Discord server exclusive concert where I am now in my formal gown. So, Nerd, you can thank me later. I hope you can grab a cuppa, sit down, and relax for the three pieces that I have prepared specially for you. Let's take it away. Sayonara, arigato, koen no kagiri, kanashimi yori motto. Daichi na koto, sali yuku sanaka ni, tsutaetakute, nugumori to itame ni, mani au yoni, kono mama, tsuzuku to omoteta, bokura no ashita wo egaiteita.
Higari ga mata, mune no hokuni atsui no ni, bokutachi wa moe sakeru, tabi no tochu de teiai, te wo tori sosute hanashita mi na no tame ni, yume ga hitotsu kanau tabi.
And that was Homura from the movie Demon Slayer, Mugen Train. Now, this next piece that I am about to present to you is one of my personal favorite openings from the animes from 2021. This piece was musically challenging to decipher and difficult to reproduce in a short amount of time. This piece is called Ta. Kanashimi katsutsuka michi wo ato dore dake arueba ii urikaetemo mou miyunai kagayaku no wa sugetai onaji toki omae dashite iku yo iku yo hora kimi to miyagai Now this third and final piece is a server exclusive cover. You will not find my cover of this song anywhere else. This song is called Jewel by Ayumi Hamasaki. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the concert. I'll see you later.
Thank you, Viv, for this incredible performance. Okay. So, moving on. Pisang. Moving on. We have Burby now, that will play Gurenge from Demon Slayer and Super Idol. I'll be streaming this one too, so enjoy. That was really, really good. Also, Viv, nothing is faster than your aging process. Okay, moving on. Okay. moving on, it's time for Roni. I guess that's the right pronunciation. No, no Simply Piano. No. Almost. Rip. Okay. So he'll have two pieces. One is recorded while the other one is live. Right? So I'll stream first, then he'll play live. This one is the Attack on Titan main theme, so enjoy. Wait, I lost the video. Fuck. Okay, just a second. This was too good. Too good indeed. Okay. Now, Epico. He'll play live. So I'll end the stream and make sure to enter the other one.
Thank you.
So good. Damn. This one, I don't know, it's amazing, really. Okay, make sure to paste your channel so people can sub. Okay, moving on, we have Liron Tai. So, he'll be playing I Knew You Were Trouble from Taylor Swift and Lucky from Britney Spears. I'll be streaming these two, so join the stream. those last chords were amazing. I really loved them. Okay, now we'll have Lucky from Britney Spears. This one is a collab, right? So enjoy.
This is a story about a girl named Lucky. Early morning, she wakes up. There's a knock, knock, knock on the door. It's time for makeup, perfect smile. It's you they're all waiting for. They go isn't she lovely, this Hollywood girl. And they say she's so lucky, she's a star, but she cries in her lonely. Nothing missing in my life, then why do these tears come at night? Lost in an image, in a dream, but there's no isn't she lovely, this heart.
So good. Yep. Thanks for the channel, Koda. So, next one is Mr. P-Z-M. So, I'll be streaming his videos. So, enjoy. This is me right now.
Wait.
Me right now. Too good. Really incredible. Next one is oh god. Grand Escape. I guess that's the pronunciation. No face reveal. Okay, so here the next one. and this was P-Z-M. That promised that he'll change his profile picture because he has a Christmas hat and Christmas is... No. Okay, moving on. Now we'll have... Ah, Blue.
I think it's my turn, yes. So, hi, everyone.
This is a particular covers, because he'll play three songs. He'll play Final Fantasy Adventure, Overworld 1. Then he'll play Charlotte. Oh, God. Japanese name incoming.
The ending from Charlotte.
Yake Ochinai Tsubasa, I guess. And then Castlevania, Sorrow Distortion. Yes. Okay, so here we go. Thank you. that Castlevania 1 was too good. Really too good. Okay, now we'll have a live player. Let me ping him so he'll know that he have to play. Oh, wait. How do can I help? Someone ping Extreme, because I don't know how to ping him.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Oh, okay.
All right. One moment. All right, we ready? Thank you. All right.
too good. Really, really good. Yep. Okay. Sure. It was really amazing. Really. Okay. Now, are you ready? Yep, he's ready. So, quick announcement. I don't know the right word. So, Lewis will be playing the Divine Damel of Devastation and the Execution. No, wait, this is the old one. Sorry. Okay. No, he'll play a different song. Yep. Okay. Shh. I didn't fail. I'm too cute for failing. So, okay. The aquatop on white sand and the floating world under the moonlight. He'll be playing these two ones. Okay, enjoy. Don't show them. Okay. Thank you so much for playing, Luis. Now, moving on, we have the last two players. So, this one is from, hope to not butcher the pronunciation, Yono, right? Please tell me I said it right. Okay, so he'll be playing Ushio from Clannad, and then from Hollow Knight, Resting Grounds. So, enjoy. So good. Really, really amazing. Thank you, Yono, I guess. I'm still not sure if it's the right pronunciation. So thank you for participating. So we have our last performer. It's Brian. And he sent me three videos. The first one is Terry Dreams. It's a piece he composed. Then he'll play Unravel. And then he'll play My Heart Will Go On from Celine Dion. So enjoy.
夜の学校ってなんか不思議な感じ。本当にその通りです。もうゆうちゃんどこに。
And that was Brian. And did you guys already posted his channel? Okay. So, thank you so much for coming, guys. This was the first ever concert in this server. And I'm really grateful that you guys are here. So, thank you so much, and we'll surely do some other stuff like this, and hope you can join. Okay. Okay, so thank you so much again. And now there'll be a open mic session, so if you want to play, you can. So feel free to join. Thank you so much again, and see you next time. Bye.